Hey, I'm Joanne Ozug of 15spatulas.com, and I'm going to show you how to break down and dice up a bell pepper.
As you can see, a bell pepper has four sides, more or less. So we're going to cut those sides off, go around, keep turning the pepper. And then you take each one of these walls. I like to do it this side up just because then it lies flat on the cutting board. You can cut it up into strips, and then you turn it, line it up, tuck those fingertips, and dice the pepper up.